Rotten Row is said to be the finest urban ride in the world. It was built 300 years ago as a carriage drive for King William III. Nowadays, users include royalty and commoners alike. The ride originally formed part of a circuit round Hyde Park. That was destroyed when Park Lane became a dual carriageway, eliminating the East Bridleway. But horse riding enthusiasts are busy raising money to restore the place to its former glory. One group, the Rotten Row 300, formed to celebrate the 300th anniversary, want to replace the 1,500 bollards which were torn down during the war for munitions. They say fencing off the famous mile will improve its safety and appearance.
The original bollards were put here in the 18th century and were cut down during the war as part of the metal scrapping operation. So there is the heritage dimension. But secondly, they do form a useful barrier between the pedestrian users of the park, those walking their dogs, people with children, and the riders who obviously do their best not to clash with the pedestrians, but there's always a slight risk.
Now the race is on to raise the £200,000 it'll cost to replace the bollards. Rotten Row 300 are looking for individuals or corporate donors prepared to sponsor one or more bollards at £125 a go. But they're not expecting any public money.
Aren't there better ways of spending almost £250,000?
Well, I think as far as public money is concerned, absolutely, and we're not actually seeking grants for this project at all. All the money is being raised by public subscription, and we've found a great deal of interest amongst environmentalists, riders and park users alike.
Among the events planned for the year is a spectacular cavalcade of 1,000 horses and carriages in the heart of Westminster. Transport planners might prefer this horsey presence to be permanent, but for the moment, Rotten Row and the surrounding 3.5 miles of bridleway are the best that can be offered. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.